And in Socorro ISD, more than 100 Socorro High School freshmen now have their white coats. The campus hosting its 28th annual ceremony last night, welcoming ninth graders into its medical program. Over the next 4 years, students will do clinical rotations at local hospitals and help school nurses across the district. Good luck to them.